Greetings, friends. This is Sonic Toast, and today we are looking at this. This is the Mario and Lemmy multi-pack from GameStop, and look at this, $15. Wow, for a ball, pretty much, because we have plenty of Fire Marios already, and we already have a Lemmy figure, because Lemmy's been around for, you know, a couple months now, and so, really, the only new thing you're getting in this pack is the ball, and they knew that, so they stuck a Mario in there that you don't need, so you have to pay extra. That's $5 for Mario, $5 for Lemmy, and $5 for the ball. Well, let's get this pack open and see what it's all about. So first off, it comes with this nice diorama background of the castle. This I actually really like. I think it's a high quality printout, and so that is pretty good. So that is one thing positive about this pack. Now, the next part I really don't like, and that is the blocks are flat cardboard blocks, when we know that there are plenty of Jak's Pacific 3D, fully 3D blocks, so that is kind of a lame inclusion. I hate when they do that. I hate when they have the flat cardboard things that don't need to be. Now, here's the hero of the set, Fire Mario. It is the very same Fire Mario who came in the Deluxe Dungeon set. So if you don't have the Deluxe Dungeon set, this is another chance to get this Fire Mario. I guess it is, I believe those are the only two times, there may have been another time they released this specific Fire Mario, but he hasn't been released on his own, I don't think. Correct me if I'm wrong. So anyway, yeah, it's another chance to get that Fire Mario if you haven't already gotten him. So there. Now let's look at Lemmy. Here is Lemmy Koopa now on his iconic ball. And let me see if I can balance him. There we go. So the ball itself looks like a Dragon Ball. It has this clear plastic stand, not unlike a lot of the other stands that have come with figures, and it goes into the ball there. And it doesn't like, it just kind of sits on it. It doesn't stay in there. Lemmy himself has a hole in his foot that pokes into the peg there so that he can stand on the ball. Now, here is the previously released Lemmy Koopa figure. You can see it is the exact same figure, and he even has the hole. Did he come with a stand? This one may have come with a stand, I don't remember. So that would explain why he already has the hole in his foot. So there is that. Now, overall, I think this ball is as good as it could be. I know I have complained every time we've unboxed a Lemmy figure that he needed a ball, and he seemed weird not having a ball, and so here we go. We now have a ball for him. Now, what would be really nice is if this ball was also compatible with the 4-inch Lemmy Koopa figure. So here he is, we have Lemmy, we have the ball. Proportion-wise, I think the ball is just fine for this Lemmy, and you can pretend he's zoom shooting balls out of his wand like he does in Mario 3. However, this 4-inch Lemmy figure does not have a hole in his foot, so he cannot poke into the ball. I guess if you try hard enough, you could probably lean him up against something to make it look like he's standing on the ball, like this maybe. I'm just trying this on the spot. I don't know. Okay, maybe I'm totally wrong. I mean, it's hard enough to stand up this Lemmy figure by himself, and to stand him up on a ball could be close to impossible. Okay, so I was wrong. So no luck there. No luck at all. Oh well. So that is that. $15 for a ball. I guess if you're a completionist, it could be worth it. If you don't already have Lemmy and Fire Mario, this specific Fire Mario, this would probably be the ideal time to get them. But for people like me who already have the Fire Mario and the Lemmy figure, it may not be completely worth it. Like I mentioned, the cardboard background that came with is pretty cool, and you could put it on like the Deluxe Dungeon in the background of the Deluxe Dungeon playset and stuff like that to, you know, make it look a little cooler. All right, and here he is with the other Koopalings, and you have to admit, the ball really does help Lemmy to stand out from the others, and that is nice. And so, in that sense, again, it's probably a pretty necessary figure to get. And I hope everybody's excited because we do know that Roy and Wendy are both coming in this scale, the 2.5-inch scale. That will give us 5 Koopalings. And then we also know that Larry is coming in the 4-inch scale, so that'll give us 4 in the 4-inch scale. So hopefully Wendy and Roy come in 4-inch also. And then we'd just be missing Ludwig and Morton in the 2.5-inch scale. And yeah, if we get Wendy and Roy and Morton in the 4-inch scale, we'd have all 7 there. So I really want all 7 Koopalings in both scales, 2.5-inch and 4-inch. And right now we're, 3-3? But soon we'll have a lot more. So friends, thank you for watching. And let me know in the comment section, have you gotten this Lemmy ball? Is it worth $15 to get the Lemmy ball? And are you gonna get it if you haven't already? And one more thing, friends, I do want to formally introduce Shadowcast. It is a podcast-type program, comedy program, not too serious, on my friend's channel called Shadow Grapes. So check it out. I play Sonic as he plays Shadow, and it's all just a lot of fun nonsense. It's not necessarily made for kids, so if you are younger than, 12, ask your parents before viewing. There is a link right here. Check it out. All right, have a great day. Toast.